What's good, people? We have a new level 1 pendulum monster that has a scale of 0 with attack and defense of 0. Its name is Pendulumucho. It's a level 1 earth wing beast type pendulum effect monster, which is cool, I guess. I don't know why I'm giving coverage on this card specifically. I just saw it in the House of Champs. I thought I'd give you my opinion. So if you haven't seen this effect yet, its effect is... I'll go over his pendulum effect first. Once per turn during your main phase 1, if this card was activated this turn, you could target one of your pendulum monsters that is in your graveyard. Oh, that is banished, even better. Except Pendulumucho, add it face up to your extract. Which is really good. This helps you reuse your pendulum monsters. Like, what the fuck? Like, the pendulum monster got banished somehow? Like, I don't even know how. Maybe I know how because ABC Buster's stupid effect to banish cards. Or maybe some fucking scrub bombs you. I don't know, to be honest. But if this monster effect is not as good, but it can be broken in the future. If there's more level 1 broken pendulum monsters, maybe? I don't know. So let's go over real fast. If this card is noble, special summon one level 1 pendulum monster that is face up from your extra deck, except Pendulumucho, but banish it when you lose the field. So I don't know, overlay for some level 1 XYZ janky shit. I don't know. I don't see people using its monster effect too often, but maybe its pendulum effect could be really, 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 really broken in the future. I have no idea. I'm just a scrub, so that's just my opinion. So I just think it's really cute with him and his little waifu and his cute little, like, poncho and his, like, little, like, sombrero. Like, I don't know. I'm Mexican, so I like it. I'm repping this card. I might run in a pendulum deck on Metaphors when I build that. I don't know. I'll be like this. Mexico! Mexico! Mexico, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You're saying channel for todo. Ellos viendo este video en español. My Spanish is so broken, it's not even funny. I'm ashamed to be Mexican, bro. I hope you guys love this video. So leave a like, comment, subscribe, and ring that bell for you to get those stupid notifications when I upload a shitty video. That's all I'm gonna say. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until then, Xloose out with his exclusive shitty coverage.